Assumptions again, but this time it's subscriber edition. Real quick though, if you haven't already, go check out the last assumptions video where I exposed myself quite a lot, and now I'm going to expose myself some more today. So also, if you haven't already, go check out my last vlog. It was the kayaking one, well, the first one anyway. So yeah, quick reminder, I do vlogs every Wednesday. Also I'm back streaming on Twitch, but this time, like, for real though. I streamed Fall Guys the other day. We had like 25 people in the stream at one point. It was hilarious. If you guys want to see clips like this.
That was so lucky.
Make it.
Yes.
I can't see. Oh. Ew. Look at this. Ew. Let's go. I almost fell. I choked. Lads, I choked. Then follow my Twitch. It's going to be somewhere on the screen. Or there's a link in my bio anyway. Anyways, I'm back with a Sunday video. But before we get into it, make sure you guys subscribe because we're so close to 2,000. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss an upload. But yeah, that's enough waffling. Let's get into the video. I don't know what this is. Okay, first one. Right, I got an assumption. You like hoodies. I do. I think like's a bit of an understatement. Obsession is probably also a bit of an understatement. At this point, I'd say addiction. But I don't want to give the wrong impression, but it's true. I did make a video about my hoodies. Oh, I actually haven't finished part two of that. I did make part one of my hoodie collection. I did post it a couple weeks ago. Part two will be coming very soon. I think I'll attach it to one of the vlogs though, because I want to get some other ideas for Sundays in. Because, you know, I've got a couple, you know, but maybe I've got a prank lined up. Maybe, you know, I don't want to say too much. But yeah, no, that assumption is true. If I had the chance to marry a hoodie, do you guys think I would? I want to know what you guys think. Comment it down below. Don't violate though. I assume, strangely, you might be black. I don't know, it's just something I've always thought, but I'm not too sure. What do I even say to this? Like, yes. Anyway, I'm just gonna move on because I don't know what you want me to say. My assumption is that someone out there has a video of you doing the Macarena. I don't know who though. I can't be bothered. Okay, don't bother looking for this video, okay? This video will come back to haunt me. I just know it will. For context for you guys, literally, I don't know, what month is it? It's July now. So about 10 months ago, when I used to stream, because I've been streaming on TikTok for months, for ages. Back when I only used to have like less than 10 viewers every stream. We had a little community of people. And there was this one specific person, this one girl, that was obsessed with trying to get me to do the Macarena. She wouldn't stop. She wouldn't stop asking. And I was like, no, I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to dance on stream for you guys. But it literally gone on for like weeks. She kept asking. And then everyone else started asking. And I was like, okay, fine. I'll do it if you guys shut up. So, and they were like, yeah, we will. So I did it, you know, I put the Macarena on. I did it. I did one go of it. And then I was like, yeah, that's it. Little did I know that Sam, the person who sent this comment in, he was screen recording it. That's why I don't dance on stream anymore. Don't be doing anything too brazy on stream, because I know you guys be screen recording me all the time. But yeah, I know you guys are trying to catch me in 4K.
This is 4K! How did they get you in 4K?
That's it for the subscriber ones. Don't worry, there are some more Instagram ones from last time, so I'm gonna add a couple of those into this video too. There's like a couple that are kind of like the same. Like, I'm quiet, I'm shy. I'm not shy. I am quiet sometimes, mostly when I don't know someone, or like I don't know people and I don't know how to be around you. I don't want to freak you guys out. If I'm really comfortable, I'll say dumb stuff. I'll do dumb stuff, even if it's like someone that I know but I don't know how they'll take me being weird. I just won't say certain stuff, or I won't do certain stuff. But I feel like that's how everyone is, well, most people are anyway. In general, I'm like, you know, chilled, good vibes. I'm like introverted without being shy. But I feel like, I don't know. Let me know if you guys are the same. I don't know. You're a baller. I mean,
damn, I'm a smooth dude.
To be honest, not in the basketball sense, in the football sense.
Damn, I'm a smooth dude.
Obviously, some of you guys have already seen a couple of the football vlogs that I've done. I've got lots more to come, by the way. Like a lot more football vlogs that I've already filmed, and I've got a lot more football vlogs to film. So go check them out, and also turn on post notifications so you don't miss the other football vlogs. Maybe you'll see a couple clips like this. You smell nice. I do. Well, I think so. I can't smell myself, but I've been told many times that I smell nice.
You smell tremendous.
Thank you.
Dior.
It's really nice.
Dior.
Do you know what's funny? A lot of people, again, I know I always mention the TikTok lives, but that's literally all I do these days. I used to have like a lot of aftershave and deodorant and stuff up there. And people used to complain that I have like a lot of nice smelling stuff. So I was like, why? Since when was it a crime to smell nice? So yeah, I just replaced it all like trophies and stuff. Your favorite song is Castaways. Oh, you mean this one?
Castaways. We are castaways.
I actually love this song, but it's not. I don't really have a favorite song. Because whenever people like ask what my favorite song is, every song in my head leaves my brain and I can't think of any song. For that reason, I always say I don't really have a favorite song, but I do have a favorite song like at that time. So that's probably the song I'm listening to the most. I would play it, but I don't want to get copyrighted because I have already been copyrighted before. So yeah. You're not really a hardcore gamer. No, I'm not. I'm good at like two games. No, I'm good at one game actually. I'm good at FIFA, I guess.
It's very hard.
But he's gone short with it.
I'm mesmerized by this. Yeah. I am like, oh. That was amazing.
I don't know. I don't really play games these days. I'm used to saying this a lot. But I don't really play games these days. I only play when my friends are online. And it's always like it's always something like Pro Clubs or Warzone or something like that, you know? I don't really play games these days. It used to be fun though, back in the day. I used to play games like all day, every day, but nowadays I kind of grew out of it. It's kind of sad, but you know, it is what it is. Right, that's it for assumptions. If you guys enjoyed this video, then make sure you like, comment and share with your aunties. Also, don't forget to click the notification bell so you guys don't miss a video. Yeah, road to 2,000 subscribers. And that's it from me. Subscribe, vibes, all that jazz. I'll see you next time. We're stuck where we are.